गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, जय स्वामीनारायण। थॉट फॉर द डे इज अपॉर्चुनिटी नेवर हैपन्स, इट कैन बी क्रिएटेड योर सेल्फ। ओके स्टूडेंट्स, इन प्रीवियसली वीडियो वी स्टार्ट अवर लेसन हाउ मेनी स्क्वायर्स। वेन एवर इन दैट वीडियो वी लर्न वेन एवर ग्रिड्स आर गिवन विदाउट कैलकुलेशन और विदाउट फॉर्मूला यू कैन फाइंड द एरिया as well as parameter of that given figure, but when that figures given in grid only, okay? जब कोई भी figure या कोई भी diagram अगर वो grid में दी जाते तो without formula हम क्या कर सकते, उसका area और parameter find कर सकते, okay? Then next topic of that lesson, that is the page number 36, okay? A question is given is there, which has the bigger area, one of your footprint or the page of this book? Okay, now I am supposing my footprint, okay, so they are comparing which footprint, yeah, footprint of my or page of this book, who's having the biggest area, footprint ka area biggest hoga ki उस पेज का एरिया बिगेस्ट होगा। तो विच इज द लार्जर फिगर, फुटप्रिंट और पेज, जो ज्यादा एरिया एक्यूपाई या स्पेस एक्यूपाई करेगा, दैट मीन्स एरिया एक्यूपाई करेगा। तो विच फिगर या विच वन इज द एक्यूर लार्जर स्पेस, इट्स अ पेज ऑफ दिस बुक। ओके, सो पेज ऑफ दिस बुक इज द बिगेस्ट एरिया, इज दैट क्लियर। देन which has the smallest या smaller area, 2 5 rupees notes together or 100 rupees note, 5 rupees की दो नोट या 100 rupees की एक नोट, which one having the largest area? Here two notes are given, 5 5 rupees notes and 1 10 rupees note, तो which one is the largest? Okay, suppose it is a how many centimeter, it's little bit 1.5, 5 rupees note appear 1.5 and another 5, it's a 1/2 and it's a 3 centimeter, so both in dono ka distance consider karo, it's a smaller than that 100 rupees note, so which one having the largest area? It's a 100 rupees note, is that clear? Look at the 10 rupees note, is its area more than the 100 square centimeter? They are saying that, suppose, yeah, obviously here they are given that 100 square centimeter, okay, 1 square centimeter yani 1 square box, or they are saying that 100 square centimeter box, matlab aise 100 square boxes honge, to unka area या 10 rupees का जो एरिया दोनों को कंपेयर करोगे तो एरिया ऑफ 10 rupees नोट इज अ लार्जर एरिया? नो, इट इज नॉट पॉसिबल। एरिया ऑफ 10 rupees नोट इज लेस देन द 100 square centimeter, इज दैट क्लियर। देन थर्ड, नेक्स्ट इट्स अ फोर्थ वन, इज द एरिया ऑफ द ब्लू शेप मोर देन द एरिया ऑफ येलो शेप, वाई? Okay, here two ways to you have to find that the area of both figure by the grid only, इसी को हम grid में find करेंगे या with formula करते हैं। तो suppose it's a rectangle, because opposite sides are equal, not all sides are equal, it's a 2 centimeter, it's a 3, and here two triangles are given, but here that triangle it's a 4, it's a hyper of that triangle and height it's a 2 and it's a 3, okay? तो यहाँ पे two triangles individually, यहाँ पे also, but अगर इनको plus करते तो how much you get? It's a 6 plus 4, it's a 10 centimeter, okay? And here you have to find that one, it's also 6, and that means parameter अगर हम find करेंगे तो parameter means it's a sum of all sides. So parameter of yellow is less than the blue shape, or area of blue shape ya area of blue shape is the larger than the yellow shape figure. Is that clear? Is the parameter of the yellow shape more than the parameter of blue shape? Parameter means kya hota hai? Sum of all sides. Okay? Yeah, length of a measure of the boundaries of that figure, it's a parameter of side. So parameter yellow figure is less than the parameter of the blue shape figure. Okay? Then how big is my hand? How big? Trace your hand on the square sheet on the next page. Next page, and in that page, they are giving the grid of squares and they are saying that how will you decide it, whose hand is bigger, your hand or your friend's hand? आपको एक एक्टिविटी करनी है. आपको क्या करना है? जो आपका पाम है वो हैंड है वो आपको यहाँ पे रखना है. वन साइड इट्स योर पाम एंड इन अदर साइड योर फ्रेंड और योर यंगर सिस्टर और एल्डर सिस्टर दोनों का रखना है. एंड देन यू हैव टू फाइंड दैट द एरिया ऑफ बोथ दैट हैंड प्रिंट्स एंड कंपेयर दैट हुज हैंड इज अ बिगर. इज दैट क्लियर? क्या करना है आपको? आपके जो पाम है हैंड है ये दोनों आपको यहाँ पे रखना है और यहाँ पे मार्क करके आपको ऐसे ड्रॉइंग बनानी. इज दैट क्लियर? नाउ हियर माई हैंड इज अ मच लार्जर एज कम्पेयर टू यू, सो इट इज नॉट पॉसिबल कि दो हैंड के प्रिंट पेंस आ जाए. बट यू जस्ट टेक योअर हैंड एंड योअर ब्रदर सिस्टर और इफ देयर इज अ पॉसिबल यू टेक द फ्रेंड्स हैंड एंड जस्ट फिंगर आउट दैट एंड फाइंड द एरिया एंड फाइंड ऑल्सो विच हैंड इज हैविंग द बिगेस्ट हैंड और विच हैंड हैविंग द बिगेस्ट एरिया. Is that clear? My fruit print is longer. Two girls are given in that picture. Are they are saying that my fruit print is longer, but my foot print is a wider. So whose foot is bigger? यहाँ पे वो compare करेगी किसका foot bigger है. तो how will you decide it that you is just is the area of both your footprint is same? How to find that the footprint area by the grid? Grid में draw करो and then compare that the area of both footprint and decide it which one is the largest or which one is the smallest. Is that clear? Like that only they are given. Here some pictures of the animal given. It's a rhinoceros, baby rhino. It's a baby elephant and ant. Okay, rhino says, my skin has many, many fold. You have ever seen rhino students? Rhino skin mein kya hoti hai? Uski jo skin hoti hai, they are having the many fold. So, this way, the air all over me keeps me cool. Wo jo fold hoti hai, in that between the fold, air occupy ho jati hai. And because of that air, the rhino feel कूल मतलब उनका बॉडी का टेम्परेचर क्या हो जाता है? कूल हो जाता है. इज दैट क्लियर? देन हियर वन एलिफेंट एंड एंट आस्किंग टू ईच अदर व्हाट इज द एरिया ऑफ माय फुटप्रिंट. नाउ फर्स्ट एलिफेंट आस्किंग व्हाट इज द एरिया ऑफ माय फुटप्रिंट एंड देयर एंट आस्किंग व्हाट इज द एरिया ऑफ माय फुटप्रिंट. तो हूज फुटप्रिंट हैविंग द बिगेस्ट एरिया? ऑब्वियसली इट्स अ elephant's footprint having the biggest area. Is that clear, students? Like that, guess which animal's footprint will have the same area as yours. Discuss. Just think about, discuss about, and which animals having the footprint same area wo aapko find karna. You just do yourself only. Here are some footprints of animal in the actual size. Guess the area of their footprint. They are giving the footprint of hen and footprint of the dog. You just count it that a square grid and find which what is the area of both the footprint. Okay. Next, they are giving the some trick how to find the area in the grid. Okay, make a big squares and rectangle like this to find the area faster. अगर हमें larger footprints दिए, larger area, larger pictures दिए grid में, तो how will you find immediately? You just draw the big rectangle or square in that picture and find the area of rectangle or square by using the formula. अगर larger फिगर दी है, लार्जर पिक्चर दी है, तो इट इज नॉट पॉसिबल एवरी स्क्वायर यू हैव टू काउंट कैलकुलेट या काउंट एंड देन टोटलिंग दैट, इट इज नॉट पॉसिबल. सो इससे बेटर क्या है, आप क्या करो, उस जो फिगर दिया जाएगा, जो पिक्चर दिया है, यू जस्ट ड्रॉ द बिग स्क्वायर्स और रेक्टेंगल एंड बाय द फॉर्मूला यू जस्ट फाइंड द एरिया ऑफ रेक्टेंगल एंड एरिया ऑफ स्क्वायर एंड देन रिमेनिंग स्क्वायर इट्स अ लिटल मिस small, then you can calculate the area of that square and then totaling of that. Here big animal's footprint diye, maybe it's a tiger footprint, wahan pe tiger ki footprint diye aur aapko kaha hai ki find the area of that footprint. Okay, so how you can find the easily, you just draw the rectangle or square there, whatever you that possible, आपको जो पॉसिबल लगता है. तो यहाँ पे देखो, इन दैट लार्जेस्ट स्पेस आई एम ड्रॉइंग टू रेक्टेंगल्स. ओके, वी आर वन हैविंग द 1 2 3 4 5 6 7, उसकी ब्रेथ कितनी है 7 और लेंथ कितनी है 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9. ओके, तो 9 हो गए. तो हाउ विल यू फाइंड दैट इज द एरिया ऑफ रेक्टेंगल, इट्स अ लेंथ मल्टीप्लाई बाय ब्रेथ. Like that also, another triangle is there, here also length or breadth it is. So you just multiply both the quantities, both the values, and just add the remaining squares with that total of that both areas of that rectangle, you get the area of that whole footprint. Is that clear? Students, that is how to find the larger picture or larger figure areas in that they given in a grid. Okay students, in next video we learn that is how many squares in me they are giving the some mathematically figures like the square, rectangle, rhombus in a grid, and that time you have to find the area of that figure by calculation. Okay, and it is easy to calculate the area by counting the squares. Okay, we just taking the half areas, half triangles कितने हैं या half squares कितने हैं, whole squares कितने हैं और 1/4 square कितने. Okay, suppose यहाँ पे देखो, how many यहाँ पे number of squares are in a more than half and number of square is the less than, it's very very small. So you just can't calculate that squares, you just count the whole squares as well as more than whole. You just suppose it's a whole square and half, agar half samjho yahan pe aapko 8 diye, to 1 half of 8, to 2 1s are 2 4s are, so it should be converted into the 4 whole box. Okay, in next video we will learn that type of sums. Okay, so we can easily understand how to find the area by the formula in that grid. Understood students? Okay, thank you.